I'm gonna show you how to make a bed for your doll. It won't be like a perfect bed, so what you need is like a box and scissors. Simple, you don't need anything else. So first you're just gonna go around cutting out all the edges. I just upside down right now. Just cut it in a nice and straight line. So when it's you put like your doll into the bed, box. If it's a small baby or not, you'll still need a super large box. I have the cornflakes one, and just check the size. You can cut and cut, so don't start from a really thin, just start from a really fat, so if it's too small, go bigger and bigger until it fits. So I've cut off the first layer. And for my doll, I'm going to see if it fits. Oops. So yeah, I'll tell you if it fits. So it does not fit as much. So that's why I said don't cut it all the way to. So you have a better, bed. So then you're just going to like cut it off all the edges till you can get as big as possible. You could use two boxes and stick it together, but I'm doing no sticking because this is trying to do it's only out of a box and scissors, because you don't need to buy a really expensive bed. I know it's nice looking, but you can change this one, paint it, do all kinds of stuff with it. And yeah, you can make it into a beautiful box bed. So I've cut everything and the bed's turned out like this. And then you could do this bit, put it up like this when you watch it sleep, and I'll test it. So guys, yeah, it fits perfectly, as you can see. So yeah, I'll just give you a better look of it. So yeah, the cornflake box is clean in a row. The foot kind of sticks out sometimes. That can be okay. So yeah, it's like this, and I'm gonna give you this. And I just added a pillow and a blanket. So hope you guys enjoyed this DIY today, and like, comment and subscribe, and comment down below what I should do for my next video. Bye.